They're all in. They're racing for the division. One of the Ruben star played quite a fair start. This is where all the one is. Alan Lass is at the back of the field now making a forward move. Kilkerry Bridge is the leader from Marcella in second. Cavarosi in the center. Alan Lass on the outside. Wide of the track in the white nose band in the blue and yellow. Bitcoin towards the inside. They scratch my back is in the center in the old golden white Santa Maria Festa not too far away. They pass the 800, 2.5 length behind is Benevolent. Western Front is on the outside. Kilkerry Bridge out in front. Length and a quarter in front of Marcella on the outside. Bitcoin, Alan Lass towards the inside. Then there's Cavarosi. Scratch my back as the hedge turns for home, passing the 600 at the clubhouse corner. Round the turn and into the straight, it's Kilkerry Bridge who comes in on first. Is about 2.5 lengths ahead of Highland Lass in second, Marcella in third. After that is Cavarosi, but Kilkerry Bridge is still about 2.5, 3 lengths ahead of Highland Lass. 4 lengths behind is Marcella and Cavarosi, but Kilkerry Bridge in the last 150 meters is well clear of Highland Lass. Kilkerry Bridge winning it very, very impressively from Highland Lass. Marcella third, ahead of Cavarosi. After that is the Scratch My Back, Western Front, Bitcoin, Benevolence, last of all is Santa Maria Festa.